In the morning, the temperature is negative 5 degrees. By the afternoon, it rose to 10 degrees. How much did the temperature rise? Let's model this using the vertical number line below. Let's first label 0 degrees in the middle of the number line, let's say here. And because the morning temperature is negative 5 degrees, this would be 5 degrees less than zero or below zero, let's say here. Then in the afternoon, the temperature rose to positive 10 degrees, which is 10 degrees above zero or 10 degrees more than 0 degrees, let's say here. And now we can determine how much a temperature rose from negative 5 degrees to positive 10 degrees. From negative 5 degrees to 0 degrees, the temperature rose 5 degrees. And then from 0 degrees to 10 degrees, the temperature rose another 10 degrees. And therefore, the temperature rose 15 degrees. This is a nice time to introduce the idea of absolute value. The absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero, where distance is always positive. So, for example, in this situation, the absolute value of negative 5 is positive 5 because negative 5 is 5 units from zero. The absolute value of positive 10 is positive 10 because positive 10 is 10 units from zero. We could have also determined the temperature rise by adding the absolute value of the two temperatures because they're on the opposite side of 0 degrees. The absolute value of negative 5 plus the absolute value of positive 10 equals positive 15. I hope you found this helpful.